My name is Troy Lund, and my role is a pediatric bone marrow transplant physician. My original undergraduate training was at the University of Minnesota in Duluth, and after that I applied and was accepted to the University of Minnesota School of Medicine and completed 4 years there. And it was during that time frame where I was kind of deciding, well, what did I want to do with my research background? Did I want to see children? Did I want to see adults? Did I want to go off into surgery? And it was always after rounding with pediatrics or after taking care of children that I always felt the best. And so I think it was fairly early on in my third year I decided, well, pediatrics was the place to be for me. And so now I see children as they come in for transplant with a variety of different diagnoses. Some are immunodeficient, some have leukemia, some have lymphoma. It's really amazing when I think of those parents, and they really are my heroes when I think about it, and really inspire me to actually just continue to push on in the lab and have a fantastic outcome for every patient that walks in the door, no matter what. It's not just a job, it's really your life. And it's your whole life, so there's not much room for anything else. And I'm fortunate that I have an understanding family and two small children that hopefully that are inspired by my commitment.